true story, and Nadine is my daughter.
She knew that she was one of them.